That's the end of qualifying. Good afternoon from the Ricardo Tormo circuit in Valencia, where the final round of this year's Moto2 World Championship is about to get underway. The rain has been falling non-stop for a few hours now, but don't worry, the start of the race isn't at risk. Track conditions are safe enough. Our director will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium, but first let's quickly check out the final positions. Now that the tension of the race is gone, he can really enjoy the celebrations. If he keeps this up, the other riders will really find it hard to stay ahead of him.
We'll be right back.